Now they all come in. It's about to begin.
Are you ready, kids? I can't hear you! Who likes Minecraft?
Our students were really engaged, had an amazing time, and asked really thoughtful and deep questions.
It was very relatable, and it's something that kids can connect with and help them motivate in all the different issues they've had in their life.
This message that we had today for our students was perfect, spot on for us.
Saint Cheese! Now put your hand up in the air, go wild!
He actually took the time to come to my special ed classroom of kids on the spectrum, autistic and learning disabled kids, told them how loved they were and how wonderful they are. And it made such a difference, each and every one of them.
I've never seen a group of students so energized and just riled up.
Day full of energy and a lot of fun for our kids.
Students have been coming up and talking to him and talking about him all day, and we were very, very appreciative.
He hit on all sorts of great lessons, embedded them within his energy and enthusiasm, and our students loved it.
It was amazing. He had the kids totally engaged.
Definitely a man of many talents and a great humor.
Vin Diesel's my cousin. I asked him for a special favor, if he wouldn't mind stopping by and say hi to you guys right for a few minutes. So right now, I need you to put your hands together to welcome Vin Diesel. Yeah, I'm just kidding.
He was able to connect individually one-on-one with well over 600 to 700 students at my school today.
They flocked to him at recess. Everyone was waving and excited.
He had a powerful message. I think it left a mark on each of our kids.
Great speaker, great experience for our kids here today.
I don't think I've heard them this loud.
I said, who likes Fortnite?
I thought it was really inspiring.
It touched me very deeply in some places, in my heart.
This is why they label you as a motivational speaker, because you motivated all of us here.
That really touched the kids, and I think it really helped with our anti-bullying message here at the school. And it was a good message that kids should all be nice to each other. And we're all different, but we're all beautiful and great people.
Are you guys beautiful?
Yeah!
Are you beautiful?